If you want to use Zoom for direct messaging, for chat, without actually having a meeting, then it's really easy to do. You can go into the Zoom desktop app. You can go into the Zoom desktop app. And yeah, you can start a new meeting if you want, or schedule a meeting, or join somebody else's meeting, or just share your screen. But if we don't want to do any of that, we can just start chatting. Go to chat. And here, you can start a chat with other members in your team, and you can send them an invitation. You're going to have their email address, and you can start chatting. You can even send screenshots. You can even record a little message if you want, a little audio message. And so this chat facility can save you the time of actually organizing a meeting, which is usually going to involve a lot more interaction, a lot more time. If you just want to shoot off a really quick message to one person or to a group of people, then use that chat facility. Now, once you've actually got a chat in place, then you can add other people to the chat. You can hide the chat, meet with or without video, clear the chat history, leave the chat if you've got a group chat that you've been part of that you don't want to be part of, or simply delete the chat. So you've got a lot of options there. Once again, just using Zoom without actually calling a meeting.